In San Luis Obispo, firefighters knocked down a small fire at a hotel. It happened just before 11 this morning at University Inn. That's in the 1800 block of Monterey Street. Slo City Fire says a dryer caught on fire. Flames were contained to the laundry room.
Fire crews also, when they arrived on scene, conducted evacuations to make sure everybody was out of the hotel.
The Slo City Fire Department wants to remind you to get your dryer cleaned regularly to avoid fire hazard.